Welcome back. So today we have Filipino food. This is called a crispy pata, which is deep fried pork legs. So yeah, these are big. I have two of them. I have rice, of course. I do have, for the sauce, I have soy sauce, vinegar with onion and chili in there, which is pretty basic for this. And for the side, I do have watermelon. Let's get started. I'm so excited. This is probably one of my favorite food. I like anything deep fried. So yeah, this is very, very crispy. Did you guys hear that? Let me just try the skin. So good. There's a lot of meat in there. A lot of meat. Like, this is meat. So good. I like the skin. Wow. Look at that. That's a lot of meat. Wow. Juicy. It's so good. So good. Mm. If you're Filipino, tell me if you like this food also. Put some meat right here. I like that. My lettuce are cooling down. So good. That is good. Wow. Oh man, just fill you up. Look at that. I can't realize, can't see my damage. With a little bit of fat. This is so good. Look at the skin. That's a lot of meat in there. So sweet. If you don't like to eat, I don't know, to drink water, eat a lot of watermelon. I feel like I didn't eat much today, but that has a lot of meat in there. Like a lot. Well, when I make a video like this, I really do wish I can finish or at least eat quite a bit of food for you guys, but my body can't handle it really. So yeah, that's all I can eat for today, for sure. I will eat this again. This is good. I really like it. So thank you all very much for watching. I hope you enjoyed this video. It's different because I don't do much Filipino mukbang, which I might do often now. So yeah, thank you all very much for watching. I hope you enjoyed this video and I will see you guys next time.